baby. You're so beautiful. But you should really wear your hair down more. You just look so much more feminine when it's down. But I'm having such a good time with you. I feel like I've never connected with someone this way before. Dude, like my ex really messed me up, you know? I'm just so sick of these awful people. You're so different. You really care. Like we would fight all the time, right? I remember. She always had issues with my sneakers. My mom always would like nag at me about my sneakers. What do you think that means? You're such a good listener, by the way.
Hollywood, it's new.
Why don't you wear that for me sometime? Why you never look like that for me?
This is recon, stupid! Man, shut off! Shut the fuck up, you. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you and your mom! Shut. Hey, babe, can you make me a peanut butter sandwich?
Here you go.
You're in the way of the TV! Nah, my bitch just was like, all up on the TV, man. You know I'm better than this.
This is a really great third date. You know, I'm feeling really great about things. I was wondering if you wanted to move in. That's alright. I mean, we're gonna spend all our time together.
Yeah? Just you and the boys, huh?
Yeah.
Where'd you guys go?
We went out.
Yeah. Like Hollywood?
Yeah, Hollywood.
Did you see Kenny?
Kenny was there.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, okay. I just wanted to call and tell you that I had a really good time last night. You know, I'm really glad I met you.
Yeah, I had a good time with you too.
I was wondering if you wanted to go out Saturday night.
Yeah, I'm free. What did you have in mind?
I got something special planned for you. I was thinking maybe like flowers, and we can go to that Italian restaurant that you really like.
Yeah, that sounds great. Okay, well, I guess I'll see you Saturday then. Hey. Yeah, no, I agreed I'd go on a second date with him. I don't know, he's just like one of those nice guys. Like, he's just kind of not doing it for me. I don't know what to say. Yeah. All right, girl, I'll talk to you later.